just woke up and I'm making coffee. And then I'm trying to get up late because I want to get there early because I want to go and rest. Rise Bot, get the Rise thing ride. Let me try again at 12. Right, Disneyland, fit check in the hotel. I've got this Mickey Mouse shirt, these shorts, and my Air Force. And I'm gonna be wearing my ears and the Dutch braids. Okay, so we are out of the hotel and we are on our way. This is the hotel and the pool is right there, which we'll be at tomorrow. But we're on our way to this place called the Coffee House. It just opened in the Disney Hotel, like reopened. So yeah, never mind. They're not open to guests yet until 10. So we are going to Tangaroo Terrace tea breakfast, which is also in the hotel by the pool. Just kidding again. They don't have anything there, like breakfasty. So we're going to Starbucks just in downtown Disney. Okay, so now we are going to Space Mountain because it has like a short wait for Space Mountain, and then we'll see what we do after that. It's so hot, but now we are going on Star Tours. Not Star Tours, Buzz Lightyear. Okay, so we just got off that ride and it was really fun, but it's like 12:03 and we just tried to get Rise of the Resistance passes and we got them, and I'm so excited because we couldn't get them in the morning. Now we're gonna go, we have like 2.5 hour wait, that's okay. And now we're just gonna eat. Parents are eating salads, and then I heard these grilled cheeses are really good, so we got 2 grilled cheeses and tomato soup. Right, so we finished our food, and now we are going to go on the Indiana Jones ride. Just kidding, we're going on Big Thunder Mountain. Just finished the Pinocchio ride, and now we saw that the Matterhorn wait was really short, so we're gonna go rush to that right now. Okay, so we got off Matterhorn and we got popcorn because I've been wanting popcorn for a long time. It's really good. So we're just gonna eat the popcorn, and then we have Rise of the Resistance in like an hour. So we're gonna try to get on another ride. All right, so we got off that ride and now we're going on Indiana Jones. The ride literally broke down while we were in line, but we waited and it was only 10 minutes extra. And we got on the ride and it was super fun, but now we are going to the new Star Wars land to go on Rise of the Resistance. Just spent $6 on a soda because it's from another world. And now I'm going to drink it. So we're waiting for, like 15 minutes until our ride starts. So I'm gonna drink it. Rise of the Resistance, and it's literally the funnest ride. That is bad grammar. It is the best ride ever. If you come to Disneyland, I recommend you try and get that ride. Anyways, now we're going to Splash Mountain. I got spaghetti and he got a kid size spaghetti with carrots and water. All right, that's the castle and you can't really see me that well because it's starting to get dark out, but we are going on Pirates and then the fireworks.
Life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love.
Alright, so to end the night, I got a churro again with Nutella and I'm so excited.
Ding dong, ding ding dong, a lang a lang a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a oh, a dip. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream.